Welcome back live to the Battle of the Blades. You know, in our first three seasons, we raised nearly $1 million for great Canadian charities, and we're nowhere near finished. $290,000 is up for grabs this year, including $100,000 to the winner's favorite charity. Up next, Marcy Hensman and Mike Krushelnicki.
Banks it for McClellan as Krushelnicki scores!
Actually, I started to skate very late, 12 years old. Went out for a tryout when the coach said, go from one end to the other, and he blew the whistle, a stop, and dive, and had to crash into the boards to stop. So that was my first experience with hockey. Basically went from tryout to tryout, couldn't make any team, and then finally we're at the lowest level, and they don't cut people from there.
They're checking his eye.
In 79, Mike barely made the cut as the Bruins' last draft pick. 3 years later, he found himself on one of the greatest lines ever with Yari Curry and Wayne Gretzky.
To be on that team was just incredible. I remember the first time giving the puck to Gretz. He's like, Crush, close your legs. He wrists it off my knee pads in the net. Now I'm scoring goals. I don't even have to shoot. Oh, do I love this kid.
A great feeling. You just can't believe it.
Mike won three Stanley Cups with that Magic Oiler team.
Edmonton Oilers have won it again.
Mike then added one as an assistant coach with the Wings of Detroit.
You know, I was very lucky to play with a lot of great players, great teams, and lucky enough to win it.
So I'm on the
right behind.
First time I got on figure skates. I can't skate 10 feet without falling.
My teeth are all here.
And I wasn't wearing my elbow pads, so my elbows were just killing me.
You said you did it all, that it was hard, but you'll get the hang of it.
After that session, you know, the coaching part kicks in. I couldn't find ice quick enough to get out there and try to practice every day. Public skate. All these kids are whipping around, and there's this one big goof with a helmet, hockey gloves, and elbow pads. People must have been saying, what is this old man trying to learn to skate at his age for?
Right, left, right.
Mike is very determined, very eager.
Skating style and everything.
I am so thrilled to be back a part of Battle of the Blades.
That was so much better.
When I got the call to come back, I was like, yes, 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 a million times. Yes, I would love to do this again. Last time, I didn't last in the competition too long. We were eliminated the first week.
Sorry, Marcy and Todd.
It hurt. Like, I was mad. I definitely don't want that to happen again this year. I want to stay here as long as I possibly can.
Bend down.
We paired Mike and Marcy together because he is so masculine, and she is ultra feminine, and yet she's tough. I knew she could handle him.
Whoa.
He's 53. I mean, it's phenomenal what he's doing.
Ole, right.
My charity that I picked was the NHL Alumni and the Grassroots for Kids. Kids that can't afford to play hockey. All of a sudden, they've got equipment. I can't say enough about them, how they spread themselves out and try to help everybody.
I can tell Mike is very passionate about his charity, so that's why I was so willing to work with him and be a part of the same charity.
my friends ask where you are, I'm gonna say that's cool, but if my friends ask where you are, I'm gonna say
blood red, unbelievable. Marcy Hinsman and Mike Krushelnicki. You heard it. Wayne Gretzky got traded from Edmonton. He insisted he wanted Mike Krushelnicki down in Los Angeles. You got a great winger here, and PJ, you played with Wayne Gretzky, so it's just amazing, wasn't it?
You know what, Kate? You know how hard this is? He fell 2 days ago, toe-picked yesterday, all practicing, and then today, the nerves. No, you nailed it. Like, I was so pumped for you. He started off with the walking toe picks, which is a huge risk. And at the end of your number, you do a platter lift, which is a real hard thing while you're tired. So that was awesome. That was awesome.
Truly. Kirk Browning.
The toe pick run. I mean, if you're going to embrace being a figure skater, run on your toe picks at the beginning of the program.
Yeah.
That says I'm here. And you know what else you did? You grabbed Marcy by the hips. You went to do the platter lift, and your hand slipped on her dress. I saw it. And you focused, regripped. That's a pro. And that means you took care of your partner. And then she even let go. She has confidence in you, and you're one of my favorite Oilers, and so do I.
Oh.
Hey, don't be so stiff.
Jamie Soleil.
My turn, Kurt.
Okay, fine.
Yeah. First of all, you guys look like you're having so much fun and absolutely love what you're doing. Your smiles are so sweet and contagious. I love it. And I don't want to reiterate the whole lift thing, but that is hard. In the amateur circuit, the boys or the pair gets extra points for doing it that late. And you told us yesterday that she's been a great coach. I think you've been a fantastic student.
Marcy and Mike are skating for the NHL alumni, known as hockey's greatest family. They work with all the former pros to create healthy communities right around North America. And it sounds, you two, like you might have made some elbow room in the judging. We're going to get the marks, beginning with Kurt Browning, right after this. A break, and then more of the Battle of the Blades on CBC. Welcome back. Battle of the Blades. What a night we're having. First performance show we've made Marcy and Mike wait long enough. Let's get to the scores. Kurt Browning.
5-3.
5-3. Jamie Soleil.
5-4.
PJ Stock.
You've come so far. 5-4. Awesome.
Oh. Remember, if you want to keep Marcy and Mike safe, then you have to vote for them this evening online. Go to cbc.ca/battle. You can vote and you can earn details and more votes. cbc.ca/battle. Now, as we go through the night tonight, this is a performance night, no elimination, but it's actually crucial. We have the ING Direct leaderboard to let us know just where we stand. I was surprised a little bit by those marks because that puts Marcy and Mike down below, as you can see, 0.7 in arrears of the first two performers on the evening with their total of 16.8. But the important thing to remember, the judges is part of the scoring going forward to next Sunday. Your votes are crucial online. It's a mix of the two that will determine who are in the bottom two next week. Have to go in the Sunday night skate-off.